we're right back where it all began. The very first World Championship Grand Prix was held here at Silverstone in 1950, with Giuseppe Farina taking the top step of an all-Alfa Romeo podium. He earned 9 championship points that day on his way to the inaugural title. His winning total at the season's end, just 30 points. My, how times have changed. So let's see who can reach the top step of the modern podium today. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of the Silverstone circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, along with 2 DRS zones on the Wellington and Hanger Straits respectively. But the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Sauber. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and it's Fernando Alonso in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, Ocon, Verstappen, Ricciardo, and Sergio Perez, Hamilton, Raikkonen. They've taken a grid penalty. Lance Stroll and a McLaren. Magnussen, Bottas, Marcus Ericsson, and Sergei Sorokin. Hartley and Pierre Gasly rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
Mé kariéry v F1 2018, kde jedeme za domácí tým McLaren, ale kvalifikace se mi bohužel nepovedla, jože zamůže dopadnout nějaká výsledka, že pojďme se rychle podívat na ten tvrdý svoj mezi noha a ten kolem. Aj, tak tam. Tady jeden slovo, prosím, nemůžu.
Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Thank you.
Myslím, že to asi ještě vrátím tady, když jsem, abych mohl.
Mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. A new strategy is available on the MFD. That's a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Trailing our teammate by 7.8 seconds. direction of Raikkonen. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Push now. We're boxing this lap. This lap, please. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. In for his stop. Is 19.7 seconds. Has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. 2.7 seconds. Teammate ahead is 15.7 seconds.
Ale mi ty navíc mi posouvá ten obor.
Front is 2.3 seconds.
Dostal se smyka.
Laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Our gap behind is 4.4 seconds. Than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. It just wasn't our day today.
McLaren have pulled it off. They've won in spectacular fashion here today. So, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You can tell they've done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. It highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well though, there's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you vote for?
Today, I'm going to give it to the McLaren driver. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
Great workout there today. How do you think it went? You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? It was more like dodgems than Formula One today, wasn't it? Great! Well, that's everything.
Fernando Alonso se přes ně výrazně dostane. Jenom vlastně podstakuje Sergej Sirotkinovi. Splněn týmový cíl, zase totiž stanici 8 tréninkových programů, 2140 vývojových bodů. Další pokles reputace s McLarenem, pokles na rukní.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend. You hit your last team goal. Well done. That should get the team a nice boost to their development.
What do you think of this one?
Dobře. Na přední přítlak. A ještě tady udělení. Já jsem totiž mezi první a druhý tréninkem zapomněl přepnout na tu druhou, protože už tak výrazně červenější, 95%. A s ostatními stále můžu jet. Ostatní moje jednička má převodovka, 36% po čtyřech, povinný závěr z pěti. Mám pak tady předjíždící čeleč v Itálii. No a jenže to už je pořád to samý, nic z toho nedostanu. A tohle to bude pro dnešní díl všechno. Já děkuji, že jste se dívali. Užijte si Valentína dnes, když je 14. únor a teď nasledanou.